Thomas has hit both of her shots in this quarter after going 2-for-10 the first half. Here they go. The Sun are energized, and we've got a tie game.
Big shot Bonner showing up when her team needs.